Welcome to TRB Today, where we turn dreams into reality, one boat at a time. One of the jobs we're quite well known for at Two Rivers Boat Works is replacing fuel tanks. If we have a look at this 36 Yellowfin, you can see that we've cut the fuel tanks out. Now, to be able to get to this stage, we have a very important step, and that is getting rid of the old fuel in a responsible manner. So what we do is we get a company to come in and pump the boats out for us. They then get rid of the fuel in an environmentally safe manner. So no fuel is left lying around Two Rivers Boat Works. We try and be environmentally conscious as much as possible. So at Two Rivers Boat Works, safety is paramount to us. So what often happens is we get damaged boats in, and we need to be able to safely remove the fuel before we work on them. We also do not want a ton of gasoline lying around Two Rivers Boat Works. So what we do is we get a company called Ask Fuel Filtration to come in and pump the boats out. I'm about to introduce you to Bobby, the owner of the company, and he'll give us a small breakdown of who he is and what they do.
All right, my name is Robert Scheffler, and I've owned Ask Fuel Filtration Service for 16 years. And here we are today at Two Rivers removing fuel from a 28-foot Boston Whaler. We are just extracting the fuel from the tank through the electronic sending unit, the fuel tank, pumping it into containers to take it to a weight station to have an environmental company come and properly dispose of it.
So recently I was contacted by Mercury and asked if we'd be interested in manning the Mercury stand at the Stuart Airshow. Of course, we jumped at the opportunity. So today, the crew went out to the airfield to set up our stand. They've done a fantastic job at it. So please go over, say hi to the guys, and see if we could repower your boat. We have a really busy weekend at Two Rivers Boat Works. We have two shows on the go. We have the Stuart Air Show, where we display at the Mercury stand, and the Fort Lauderdale Boat Show. Larry and Nate have gone down to Fort Lauderdale, so let's sit back and enjoy.
We are at the Fort Lauderdale Boat Show. Successfully made it through security. Let's go inside and take a look around.
I think you guys might recognize this booth from one of the boats we have in our shop we've been working on.
Two or three days here is way too much to see all in one day, but we'll be back next year.
So we've come to the end of another day and another week at Two Rivers Boat Works. Thank you for watching TRB Today. This is Dale signing out.